On a brand new episode of Frightville, the Dixie Bells hold an open house at the school, unaware of events happening in town. A scientist recreates a creature from history known as a griffin. Mad with dreams of power, he intends to use the creature to rule the world. The creature, however, has other ideas. Gramps and Jerry are lured to the home of a local preacher by a teenage girl, and are attacked by the preacher with holy water. The griffin intervenes, however, rescuing the boy and taking him home. Now, the family struggles to save Jerry from vampire death, while Jerry and Jane plot revenge. Meanwhile, an investigative reporter for a local television station covers the open house at the school, as well as events out in town which may force the creeps family to move. This video is a horror film which also contains colorful dancing and music from YouTube's audio library. It also contains scenes of horror which some may find distasteful. Viewer discretion is advised.